Hey, welp, I'm back here again with the Smuggler and Collection video. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, this one of my newer ones is Kid Island 2010 SCO. Let's give it a test.
Fire. Warning, carbon monoxide.
Okay, cool. Now over here we have the Kida Kensio PED. It's battery operated. I wish I had the IC, man. Alright, let's go test. Ooh, didn't even chirp.
Fire. Fire. Warning, carbon monoxide.
Dang, that's so small, it's loud. Covering the piezo. Okay, cool. Now, over here with some of my new list, actually, it's Kida I4618AC. Let's go ahead and give it a test. And yes, you can do the thing where you interconnect this one right here, the I4618AC, and you can make it go in carbon monoxide, which I think is pretty neat. Okay, going on down, we have the I9010. It's 10-year one. I have a lot of 10-year ones now, so let's go ahead and give this one a test. Ugh, sounds sick. I'll have to investigate that later, because it sounds very sick. Okay, going on down, we have the Kida P4010 DCSCOW. This time it hasn't false alarmed, which I'm very grateful for. It's a good test.
Testing.
This one's
this
a cool
is very
alarm.
Loud. Press now to cancel test. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Warning, carbon monoxide.
Warning, carbon
test
monoxide.
Complete.
Okay, pretty cool. Going on down, we have the SC920LBO. I mean, okay, never mind, I got that right. I'm not going to actually test this one or the next one, which is actually a P9040, my oldest one. But that's just because they're very loud. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Oh yeah, one last thing. Before I forget, this is partly due to Ethan aka the Smuggler and Fans video, but he taught me the if you put a wiring harness on your Smuggler and then you get a battery, right? A 9-volt, make sure. Let's grab a 9-volt. And then you put the white wire onto the negative and the red wire onto the positive. See? Which I think is pretty neat. Yeah, she should stop because I yanked out the harness. Which is pretty neat. So thanks to him for that. So go subscribe to him. If you like the video, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, share, all that cool stuff. All right, see you later.